close punch, but once training starts, it's fiery, it's very spicy, intensity is there, and people are not afraid to dig people out, and nothing's ever personal. That's what I found with this squad, nothing's ever personal, and if somebody's got something to say, as long as it's constructive criticism, people take it on the chin.